Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here, and after all those exciting announcements yesterday in the Sonic Central, I just had to do a video that was like somewhat shadow related, since everything is like shadow related this year. So I'm so happy that I finally got the minifigures with trading cards of Tails and Shadow. We did the Sonic, Knuckles, Dr. Robotnik, and Amy figures. We did reviews on them in previous videos. And then also, we have actually already reviewed these figures, because remember on April Fool's, I was tricked into buying these figures in mystery bags. They were called Sonic Squishables. I don't find anything squishable about these, but yeah, it was just these same minifigures in blind bags, and I got them all. So since we've already reviewed these figures, I'm wondering if there's a way, because you know, they look really nice in the package. I'm wondering if I could just kind of find a way to slip the cards out of there without having to actually take the figure out of the package. All right, so we're gonna try with Tails here. I used a knife to cut a hole at the bottom of the package, but the cards are not in the back of the package. They're inside a plastic little container here. So can I actually get them out? No, I keep on. There, slipped them out. And now Tails actually looks pretty intact, as long as you don't look at the bottom, right? I could display him with Shadow. Maybe I'll rebuy the other ones. I don't know if I even find them. Now, same thing with Shadow. I use my knife to cut a little slit here at the bottom of the package, nice and wide. And ta-da, I slipped those cards out too, and Shadow still looks nice. Alrighty, so don't have to take them out of the box, and I already have the figures. Now let's see, we'll start with Shadow's cards. What did he come with? Ooh, Vector the Crocodile, awesome! And Shadow the Hedgehog, no surprise there. And then we have here, we have Charmy Bee and Tails. Yeah, no surprise on that one either. Ooh, Tails looks angry. Wow, cool. And now, my friends, I will share with you my old Sonic Trapper Keeper that I got when I was in the sixth grade. And it has old Sonic trading cards from the 90s. And it has IHOP Sonic and Shadow gift cards. And here we go. Here are these cards that come with these figures. So the cards we revealed in past videos, we have Sonic, Knuckles, Amy, Robotnik, Super Sonic, Metal Sonic, Espio, and Cheese. And then behind here, these are all the Cybercell cards, which I'm still collecting. Haven't got all those yet, but yeah, let's see here. Because obviously I left an empty spot here for Tails. Then we don't have a place for Vector or for Charmy, and we got all these other characters. So let's figure something out. Okay, well, I decided to rearrange things a little bit. Here we have the last page of the old 90s cards. We have the IHOP cards, and we have a blank spot. I'll have to figure out what to put there. And then we start this collection with Sonic, Tails, Knuckles. You turn it, and we have everybody else. Amy, Robotnik, Metal Sonic, Shadow, Super Sonic, Cheese, and then Team Chaotix, Vector, Espio, and Charmy. And there we go. My shiny Sonic card collection is complete, unless they do a second wave of them. So that is that. All right, thank you so much for watching, friends. Have a fantastic day, and toast.